We're trying to understand how the brain works, and the reason for that is both because it's a hugely interesting scientific question. So this is one of the great unsolved mysteries, I think, in the world at the moment. But of course, the benefit of that is that by understanding the brain, we'll be able to understand better how to develop treatments for disorders of the brain as well. Fundamentally, we focus on behavior, so trying to understand cognition in a very deep way. So we use a lot of behavioral tasks that test things like learning, memory, and attention. We do this in different ways. One is via a touchscreen system that allows us to test mice on the same sorts of tasks that you might test a human patient. And ultimately, we use the mice as a model for understanding human behavior. Graduate trainees are completely embedded in our lab in all ways. So they're really the engine of the lab. So they are involved in actually doing the experiments, coming up with their own ideas for the experiments that they're going to do. In our lab, we're highly collaborative. So somebody who likes to work with other people, someone who is curious and passionate about understanding the brain, someone who's interested in learning cutting edge techniques to both observe the brain and manipulate the brain, and someone who is passionate about making a difference in the world. It's essential that we try to understand the brain better so that we can develop better treatments for these disorders. Of course, with an aging population, we're only going to see more and more increase in brain disease. And so that's another reason why it's extremely important that we start working on these questions now.